Carny Sullivan knows a con artist when she sees one. And she's seen plenty, since she used to be one. But Logan Briscoe is the smoothest fraud Serenity, Texas has ever seen. From his Italian shoes to his movie star smile, he has them snowed. Carny's the only one in town who has his number. And if it's the last thing she ever does, she's going to expose him. But under the grand facade, she discovers something she never imagined. A story of lies. A story of love. Shadow in Serenity by Terri Blackstock.